New engrams. No idea what they are. Leslie. Be safe.
Checking for a pack. Sign here. Check. Bye.
Hear them chittering, scraping, screaming.
Yes. Anything of interest? This helps. Don't forget, this is only a tool.
Send for Finch. The Dido prototypes are coming. Deploy the third to the northeast wall.
So easy to lose sight among the darkness.
Search for Cabal harvesters near the dead zone.
Answer me. What is Oryx? It's merely bent. It has yet to break.
So few of them. Prepare for a new fight, Guardian. Stand firm, Guardian.
Just back from the wild?
Let's hear the news, Hunter. Early watch? Report, Guardian. Wield it well, you.
You look like you've got what it takes.
The Cryptarchs chase after runes and ciphers.
Checking now.
Were they there at the collapse?
Xenobiological materials.
Thank you.
or the Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Thank you. Great. The way out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster. Close, but just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way.
Thank you.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
And Tom.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Ah!
Well done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.